late start. And the Huns. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Maybe we could go on an early game killing spree. We'll see. Ooh, did I get a sub? I wasn't looking. Awesome. Thank you very much. It's Itadiki for subbing. I haven't put my sub notifier on and didn't hear that, so thank you, moderators, for catching that. I really appreciate the support. It means a lot. Let me get that online. All right, what do we have for victory progress here? We have Cole Jones on Polynesia, so we're expecting embarked attacks. We have the Beast on Japan, Micromitus on Egypt, Wardy on Russia, and Tiger on Portugal. These two civs, very strong, tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, low tier, and a tier 2 civ, so pretty decent shape. Let me get my sub alert notified so I don't miss any more subs. And start that. I think I owe Cole some killing. Interesting, so I could move to this floodplain and settle to get the mountain. I don't think there'd be any reason not to. My horses are right there. Anything over here that matters? Nothing over here that matters particularly to make that decision. Some more hills. I think I'll move here. I don't see any reason not to do that. Pick up the mountain for free. Even the same turn. Alright, start with the scout. Have a nice, really nice growth tower right there. And we can get started with this. And, okay, launch. And I'll get the stream up again in 2 seconds, because right now I don't have it up. Because I'm messing around with sub-alerter. Alright. Ooh, another sub. Also, while I'm still getting the sub alerter on, thank you for that. Thank you, Chuggington Bear, for subbing. And thank you exceedingly for pointing that out. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate the support. So, it's really nice to have that, because it means I can potentially do this. It should be really cool. Alright, so mediocre lands up here. Another expand over there. That's good. Let's get on TeamSpeak so we can chit-chat with Cole. And...
connected.
There we go.
Channel switch.
Hey, Cole. And...
filthy robot. Is it time to, give me a taste of my own hun?
The Huns are just coming for a friendship. So this is clearly a Petra capital if I can get it off. We have two oases. I can already see four hills, and there may be more hills off to the west. It's pretty nice looking land overall, honestly. And to make Petra make it a lot better. Map rune. Blah.
I like friendship.
More luxuries. Luxury there, luxury here. One luxury in the cap. Okay, coast down here. Looks like I did move away from a horse, which sucks. There's another expand down here pretty early. And let's get a second scout. I don't see any reason for liberty. This looks like a quite a decent tradition start, so let's keep going with that. So. Alright. I get archery, alright. I am a Philip K. Dick fan. I clue Julia. What do I think of Beyond Earth? I haven't played it yet. I did pre-order it. I'm expecting it will be quite fun. Hoping it will be good at good multiplayer game too, but I'm not holding my breath. Alright, Rush is over here. The city-state in here I didn't meet. I'll send the next scout north. Flatland city-state. Rune over here. Could even potentially try to tribute this. I can get this warrior down here. 2 turns, maybe. Does waste 2 turns of scouting north. Actually, 3 if I'm moving down this way. But probably worth it. Barb encampment, not so sweet. Can we tribute yet? Not quite yet. It's one more step. Let's try that. Alright, we'll move the warrior back next turn and see if we can get Antwerp real quick. Minus 10. Are they hostile? Not sure this is registering. Alright, next turn. We'll see. I don't think it's going to give it to me, though. Another city-state back here, though, but I scouted south. Definitely expand in here, definitely expand up there. Could even do Great Library into Petra if I wanted this game. I'm the Huns, no one's gonna fuck with me. Or they're gonna be very, very sad if they do. Nope, just being particularly annoying right now. It's the overall is killing me, so I must not be second in combat strength right now. Okay, so kind of a waste of a couple turns trying to get a tribute out of that. Not what we do. We grow next turn. Not even against continuing to grow as I figure out what I want to do here. Shrine up. Alright, wouldn't mind a warrior. Really would like some tribute this game. With 2 flatlands down here, it's pretty likely I can do it too. Alright. Desert Faith, of course, if we can get it. You know, library tech would be something too. I really do want Petra. And a hanging garden, a great library, hanging gardens, Petra start would be pretty ridiculous and with Huns. So let's try it. Beating up my poor old scout, run scout. Scout over here. Of course, it's not going to be in ruins with him already having explored this, but I'd like to see where his cap is.
Okay. Hello, friendly robot. It seems I border you.
Yeah, it's very hard to get tribute without that. Oh, that's fantastic news.
It is fantastic.
I may have a no scouts allowed in my territory from Cole Jones rule after last game too, I'm not sure yet. He spent a lot of time scouting me, gave you open, well, I didn't give you open borders, but we swapped embassies, thought we were on good terms, and then the surprise frigate attack, right after the surprise horse archer attack.
Well, I had nobody else to kill, so. Was not personal.
Forgot Cole was in here. Gotta be worried about that.
We can still be friends.
That is my top priority as the Huns, to make friends. It's probably a rune right there, just to troll me. Do have another Lux spec here, which is nice. It's a bit hard to improve. But it is a nice spot. Another desert Lux too. I guess it's the same as that one, but it's a desert tile, I guess is what I'm trying to say from that. More hills. I'm gonna loop this scout around. Maybe scout up north, possibly just to defend. How are we doing on soldiers? Third. I'd like to get second and get a warrior and a scout down here and tribute this. I don't think it's gonna happen. Keep checking the text. And a worker would be really nice. I'd love to just purchase one or steal one. All right, up from tradition. I'm scouting, there's a rune up there. Start heading back this way. Heal a turn. Pantheon went, okay. Worker in 8 turns. Anyone have writing yet? No one has writing yet. Okay. How's my army score? Won't update till next turn. I'll probably end up being second again. Looks like someone's got a spearman or something nice. Come on, Barb, stay in your camp. Good. I just picked up culture. City-state in there. Let's try for the tribute again. Second in army now, and not by much. As my scout heals, I may even move to first. No one has writing yet. Should get the free monument next turn. Sub icons should be there, just refresh the page if you're not seeing them. Alright, free monuments. First in soldiers after that healing. We'll see, this is that warrior's not registering quite yet. Let's grab bronze working. Although, actually, calendar would be pretty nice for my luxury. Meet the city states. Face city state, very nice. And it hasn't been met yet. Okay, so I get Pantheon next turn? No. Yeah, I do. Okay. So we went Desert Faith. I need to start calling them by the names. I only recently realized in the last couple weeks that they're sorted by alphabetical order. Desert Folklore is what that one's called. Alright, is that another flatland? It's not, yes, it is another flatland, actually. Anyone have writing tech yet? Nope. No one has writing tech yet. Let's get down here. There we go. Alright. Purchase a, do I have spearman tech? No, 7 turns. Okay, purchase a third warrior. Sure, that's worth it right now. Oh, there's a worker right there, too. Alright, we're gonna steal that worker. Unless he runs. Yeah, that guy's gonna run that way. Can run into here. Can I tribute Malacca? Not quite in range. Can I tribute Malacca now? Yep. Alright, so that was turn 18 and 19. So realistically, we want to do 11 turns from that, 29 and 30 to contribute again. We grew. Ah, that's fine. I want to go tribute Geneva. Anyone got writing tech yet? Nope. There's the worker I want. They're a happiness city state, but so are they. I think I'm just gonna grab it. To grow a little bit more. I don't see any particularly available growth tiles. Alright. Scout's getting beat up. Another archer over there, though. It sucks. More oasises. Oasises or oasises? I'm not sure how to pluralize that. I'm still the only person with writing, so we're going to finish this worker and then start on the Great Library. Granary would be really nice too. What if I could chop a granary for maximum greed here? I like to grow as I'm doing this. I still want to tribute Geneva, although it's getting a little late. Maybe I can purchase a spear to do that and get a second round of tribute. We do have 3 forests to chop, so that's not too bad. That'll help a little bit. And we could improve our horses for a little bit more production as well. Alright, I can't purchase a spearman. I can have to purchase battering ram. Haven't done that before. Don't play Hunt too often. Okay, he's pretty far away. I'm surprised he didn't meet Geneva first. Alright, granary into Great Library and go. Battering ram too, we could even take our city state if we wanted, but I don't think there's anyone that really calls to me. Antwerp's okay. It does have a lot of civil service tiles. Let's grow growth. Natural wonder. Okay, it's a settler out of Honolulu. Okay, still the only one with writing tech. We'll go Great Library next. Yeah, I want Petra in this capital very badly. And I don't need yield zone right now. This guy's gonna take some damage this turn. Is that Kilimanjaro in his capital?
Portugal?
Yeah.
Didn't see anything.
Alright, I wanna get the horses improved as soon as possible. That's gonna be production throughout the Great Library. And I want to tribute over here to heal just a little bit. Let's go this way. I'd like to get the Mount Kilimanjaro upgrade.
Kilimanjaro.
Alright, last in manufactured goods right now. That's not what I want to see. I guess other people are probably expanding right now. Alright, and I want to make sure the timing is appropriate for this. So I need to go bronze working into the wheel. And I want another round of tributes and even purchase a settler depending on what I make for gold out of this. Get iron out of this deck too, which would be very nice. Grow next turn. I have a growth, production growth tile to go to. That's excellent. They have a wall up already. It's crazy fast. But they're only negative 10. So we can probably still get it. Let's heal here. Fortify in there. Let's grab Kilimanjaro upgrade. Salt over there. That's my start then. Anyone else have writing yet? Should have a look. Those horses grown, excellent. Let's purchase a battering ram. Let's chop this out. I should be expanding there shortly. How many turns? 3 turns. We'll basically stall a turn then. Healing. Let's move to there. into there. I don't want to get killed. Alright, we're basically approaching the turn we can tribute these two city-states again, although this guy is not going to be giving us tribute until he's less pissed, and he's going to be pissed for a while, so that one's not going to happen again. But I could at least get Malacca again. Even kill Antwerp if I wanted, and I really am considering that. Bring the battering ram over. No, give me a worker for it, too. That'd be pretty nice. Let's take another worker. Don't declare war. Very nice. Problem is, we don't want to lose that. City state up there, excellent. Two turns until border growth, right? Start chopping. Need to remember not to finish it until I grow. Alright. Wheel, mathematics, grab a settler, then into a another tech, into, sorry, a settler into Hanging Gardens, into Petra, I think is how I do this. This guy is pretty vulnerable to barbs right now. But barb spawns, you can take it right off the bat. And if he doesn't spawn, even if he just moves over, I can't get the wear there in time. Wait one turn. I know it's a wasted turn, but it prevents the forest from being wasted to meet the city state. Alright. Two turns on this tech. Wheel. It's horse archer tech. So you can finish the chop. I'm going to take a site promotion. Let's finish this chop. What do we need? 7 more production. That's not going to happen. Finish this pasture. 2 turns. Move down this way. This way. That way. Worker actually did make it out. Cool. Should rename. Is it this one, I think, is the... The, where are they from? This is from Antwerp. Or Snarman, that's what I want to see. Malacca wants that camp cleared, okay. It's quite an active encampment, unfortunately. Alright, I'm gonna take mathematics for my free tech in 4 turns. It's not worth putting any turns into it. I don't actually see any of these that I massively need right now. I don't want to go wall tech, although someone has wall tech if they have a wall, so that's actually not relevant. I'll put a couple turns into trapping. There's no real reason to do that past I don't really want to get the other techs right now. The other one to start with would be philosophy. I might lose the scout. There's a city state in there I'd like to meet. I've almost met everyone on the map. There's only one player I haven't met, so I should be able to see quite easily who has mathematics tech and who doesn't. I have a lot of land. No one's expanding towards me. There's this big, nice block of desert that should prevent people from wanting to come my way, although Cole could be coming down south. I'm not entirely sure where he's going. Who is this guy? No, not quite. Let's back off that way. He can't attack across the river. Insta-heal, so he lives. Worker back this way. There's another worker enemy coming in that way, which is too bad, because I want to tribute, and I need to get closer to do that. I guess if he moves in, he gets shot and killed, so I won't worry about it too much right now. Alright, that's done. Right, I forgot about the pasture upgrade. I should be thinking about doing that. Let's move to this city, that location. Keep going on this. How much more would I need to make this finish? Just one. So I'm going to switch this over. That's one more production. That brings it down to just 2 turns instead of 3. So it should be great library very, very shortly. Alright, enemy is near. Alright, kill it. Move to there. Get my pasture online. What unit is there that I can't tribute? Gushy? That is actually tribute range. Okay. Alright, we tributed them again on turn 33. Scout doesn't need to be there anymore. He's going to start getting beat up. I want to meet the city-state. I could still lose the scout if I don't do this right, though. So I have to stay away from that spearman. Spearman's very strong. Back up. Alright. I am host, yes. Alright, great library. Into a settler. Alright, I think I have the time. Two turns into a watermill, into a settler. I don't know. Just get the settler out would be nice. Work a little less growth. 16 production. Must look exactly the same, huh? Alright, then let's keep working the faith. Is this the same? 16. Nope. One more. Alright. That's what we're gonna work for now. I feel like kind of killing Antwerp. I wonder what a horse archer would cost me to purchase. 230, it's too much. I could probably do this with two warriors, an archer, and a battering ram, I think. Purchase an archer. And start work on a farm in there. Can't meet the city state, we have to wait one turn. Still need this bar. He's pillaging so much and healing so much, I can't move across. I'll be in attack range everywhere. Alright, I could actually meet the city state here and kill the barb. I want aristocracy. Teal turn. It's gonna piss off city states to do this. I'm not sure that's that big a deal. Trapping is done. Let's grab currency tech. Got the gold online. Yeah. Yeah, the battering ram is going to pretty much kill this city almost instantly. It's a flatland city-state. And everyone has been asking me, like, you know, if you take over a happiness city-state, do you get the jewelry, and I'm going to show you once and for all you do not, or possibly equally just as good, I will show you once and for all you do, and I'll be super excited by that news. So kind of annoying the amount of barbs over here right now for what I want to do. Yeah, I need to heal. Alright, I do need to clear this barb. Though I don't need to do it too much. I want to attack the city state almost immediately. Alright, just die. Okay. Should have left the war open with them, perhaps. It's probably this is pissing them off. Maybe let's just move out of turn. I don't think I'm going to be able to tribute them again before I kill them, but weirder things have happened. Alright, anyone else have Hanging Garden tech yet? No. Tech first, keep the heal available. Minus 34, I might actually pay to get a tribute. If I wait 3 turns, I can potentially tribute them again. Yeah. I don't think I want to though, I think I just want to go. I don't want to have to worry about that not working. Alright, settler out. You need an escort for that settler. Not sure where it's going yet. Probably in here somewhere. This looks like decent land. Possibly north. There's a luxury over here and a luxury over here. Luxury there. Luxury here. I have the insta-heal still available, so that would be a full health heal. Yeah, definitely just go for this. Another worker out of it too. It's gonna be taxed by frigates later, is the only downside. Alright, are we close enough? We would be able to get tribute if we wait, if we return this. Working out fairly well on the tributes over here. Alright, settler out. Do you need to get an escort over there when I can? This tile is fine. Let's get a hanging gardens. Anyone else have the tech yet? No. Yeah. We just start. I don't think there's any reason to wait. Malacca sucks. Minus 20 wrestling influence with them. Alright, Toast has grown. I don't have the happiness to grow again quite yet. Those horses aren't something I can really realistically utilize. And I guess I could get in here for barbs. Where do I want to settle this shit in here? I kind of want to settle. This is not a bad spot that they're picking for me. It's a little. Actually, that's better. Right next to the camp. But again, I couldn't get two in there. And there's definitely another expand in here. Let's move to here and wait. Oh, let's see if I get jewelry. Nope. Sure don't. It's a decent Tundra City. There's a lot of tiles in here. I have to make sure I get the silver. And it's not growing to it, so I'll have to annex and buy the silver very soon. Otherwise, it's potential Malacca steals the silver, and that leaves it no luxury, and that'd be pretty brutal. Battering Ram was ridiculous there. Two-shot at that city. Alright, let's clear their camp for them. See what we can do with the warrior. Scout can go escort. It's potential half. It's a little bit of happiness right now. Maybe enough to annex. I think it is. Yeah. And I'm annexing because I have to buy that tile. Let's get them production focused. Lock that down and that down for now. So I don't need to grow in here. Not until that's improved. I guess I'm going to have more happiness there in a moment. Take a second cover promotion. Move out this way. Assume coal is coastal. But, oh, maybe not. I guess maybe not on that. Alright, I need to be working more desert tiles if I can. Like, buying out to that gold might even be worthwhile. See you in a moment. I guess I need a monument here. This is too bad. There's definitely a city that would be reasonable somewhere over this way. Maybe like there. Pick up. Or there, even. Desert wheat sucks. The cotton something. A bunch of hills over that. Like, right there is okay. And then we could not worry about settling that. Could settle this instead. Which is kind of what I'm interested in doing. I'd like to build a settler out of Antwerp, honestly. Maybe once it grows to pop 3, I could let it grow again, too. I'd love to get the horses. Horses are very valuable to the Huns. Here. All right. I would like another settler. But probably not until after Petra. I'll probably build the settler here at 3 pop out of Mantor. One coastal, but it's a city-state, is a little dangerous. Could go get a religion city-state ally. That would actually be worthwhile doing. So possibly what we do is we go Hanging Gardens, Horse Archer, Petra. Needs to start saving gold, if at all possible. Oh, that was kind of stupid. There's a chance here that a barb could spawn here and steal my settler. And this guy's probably enough healed that I can go move. Finish Petra research, excellent. Let's grab masonry. Doesn't really matter what we grab here. Do we risk it? See, stay right there too. I wonder if I can tribute them. Do we risk it? Man. One more turn on the settlement. I don't think we do. I don't wanna lose the settler here. Take me more turns to take it back than it would cost me to just wait. Alright, this city needs to grow more. Maybe when I'm done, Hang Gardens, it will grow. Two turns. Alright, there's the barb spawn, so I would have lost the settler had I done that. I'm really glad I didn't. It's fine. This guy's fine where he is. This guy can heal. Actually, let's move to there and there. Bring the warrior up again. Just fortify on the spot I want. Met Egypt. It's the last player I had met. Okay. Right. Hey, Zara. Man mode battering rams. I think the city deserved a rename. We're gonna have an amazing capital with Petra. Although I'm gonna need a ton of gold to actually purchase all the tiles, so I need to grow to get to work gold tiles. And I'm settling. Where did I decide it was gonna be? I wanted to get all three oases. There is pretty good. Slightly different than where I initially wanted to settle. I think I initially was thinking here. That's slightly better. Picks up all the resources I want. That's my fourth city. Alright. Temple of Artemis went. Move in here. Horseback riding. I want to improve. I mean, I have amazing growth tiles. I want to improve that hill, but I don't want to move on to that hill until I've cleared that camp. Should be next turn. Ooh, subscriber. Thank you for subscribing, Zara. Really appreciate the support. Very, very, very cool to be able to do this, and I would love to be able to continue streaming lots and lots of games. So thank you for the support. Looks like we're going to pick up Hanging Gardens next turn. And then we'll go into Petra right from that. I'd love to see. Does anyone have a Petra tech yet besides me? 123, 129. No, no one has a Petra tech. I might be able to just delay that in terms of that horse archer. I do want to get the religious city-state ally. If I can get a religious city-state ally, I'm going to get probably first religion still, but possibly even if I do get challenged for that first religion. Cole has Hanging Gardens, and Hanging Gardens is pretty, or not Hanging Gardens, Stonehenge. And Stonehenge is pretty clear. Take a shot. Oh my god, we're not taking a shot yet. It's too early for shots, guys. Alright, settle. Grow. Production focus. We're not going to need a monument. So we're going to need a water mill. Granary is really good in the city with the two tiles. To meet the city-state. Probably one. I probably should have met the city-state first, in all honesty. It counts as clearing the camp for a city-state quest if you do it that way. Oh well. You want to give me tribute? No, you don't want to give me tribute. Let's attack into that for the experience. Move this guy here. I'm going to clear that hill very quickly for a production tile. And this guy is going to go put a turn into the farm, just so I don't waste movement points, and then we can improve the horse next turn. I will also get this horse online, although there's not a lot of reason for that. It's just extra horse people, and I don't need horsemen for this sieve. No one has Petra tech yet, so it should be fairly easy to get. We'll take just a little bit of time on infrastructure. In this case, the infrastructure is going to be religious faith, basically, by killing that city-state quest with a horse archer. Alright. Yeah, we're now... Oh my god. Every game, Cole? Every single fucking game you want to attack me? I'm not vulnerable. Not two horse archers with as Huns. Alright.
Really, two?
Really, I have horse archers. And I'm probably second in army right now to you. Actually, I know I'm second in army. Are you really going to throw another game attacking me?
Alright, I'll back off your cavalry. I'll attack the secondary city, though.
Attack the secondary city,
no,
we're gonna kill him.
Right,
you can't fucking attack me. Go kill your neighbor if you want some land. Fucking Cole, I'm gonna have to kill him.
No,
like,
it wasn't land, it's just the issue of you spamming them nice wonders.
Wonder envy. You can't attack the city with horse archers, with chariot archers. I will butcher them. Alright. Want a settler? 10-turn settler is a little rough, but we'll live. Chop that out. We need these guys to heal, so they need to be in closer. Wants to try the chariot push. Chariot push is not going to work here. I'm actually tempted to build a second horse archer after that. What do we have timing-wise? Anyone have Petra tech? No one has Petra tech. We're going to take a second horse archer. And we may kill Cole for that. I'm not sure yet. Sneaky fuck. Alright. Let's move out this way. I need gold per turn too. The city needs to grow and start working gold per turn. Let's gold focus this on the just the growth time, so we'll make sure it goes to the silk. We'll go from there. Filthy diplomacy in a nutshell, fuck off. Remind people that they're going to lose the game, because they're going to if they do that. Remind people that they don't have adequate forces to take my cities, because they don't. And basically, you know, basically demonstrate the cost to them. Waiting on my prophet. It'd be really nice to have a prophet spawn at some point. I should get first religion. Tithe and production would be really nice. No such luck. Lock that down. Oh, they cleared their own camp. That sucks. I hate it when city-states do that. It had a worker in it too, so that would have been an ally status with Geneva that I'm not going to get. All right, let's cross, heal, heal. Really annoying that actually. We lost friendship status? We did. It's too bad. So we need another Lux online or a Lux trade if we can. So we're now unhappy. Okay. Think civil service would be nice. Ooh, I think guilds would be really nice this game. We can get Machu Picchu in the capital. I'm actually tempted to attack Cole's capital while he's doing this. Need more city-states. Gonna work her up. I do have the Lux in here, I just have to buy out to it. We may be unhappy for a few turns here. Alright, Tillis Hort into Colossus. Or excuse me, Colossus into Petra. Tillis Court into Colossus. Huh. Horse Archer into Petra. That's probably the what I wanted to say about that. All right, let's keep these guys healing. Sucks about that clear. That plains. It is. Waiting on my profit. It's been a couple turns now. Hoping after this expansion it will kick the iron so I can buy the citrus, but we'll see. Need to get my gold fixed when I can, but I have too many units for that for a while. Cole's army score is still going up. No, I'm really not that worried. This is pretty much invulnerable to chariot archers. There's just no tiles to attack from. So he's gonna have to move in, take a million turns to do that. As long as I have archer units on that side, should be pretty much invulnerable. Yeah, but he's Polynesia. He could soldier swim whenever he wanted. But I'm not expecting to see it happen, honestly. I need to get a duplicate Lux up. I will have a trade route, I guess, from the gold off that. I can trade with Malacca off Petra. Alright, aristocracy will actually, or monarchy will actually help here quite a bit. There, I'm happy again. That's excellent. Can grow. I didn't even think about that. I didn't take that first. All right. It's my worker that can be returned. I guess it can't be returned because where's it growing to? It is growing to the iron. That's excellent. Keep scouting. Get over here for the horses. Bring chariot archers over or horse archers over so I don't have to deal with that shit. Russia was second in army. I'm first in army again. So, very tempted to go kill Cole's capital. I could probably do it with what I have here. Let's walk around the back and knock him out. Does he have another city? He does. He has one other city. No, there's no rules regarding nukes in this particular game. I don't know if anyone else is coastal, honestly. Ooh, I haven't run any commercials yet, guys, because it's the first one. So I'm gonna give you a commercial here. See you in 60 seconds. What was that? You tried to kill him and it didn't work?
Yeah.
Cole, might be time to find one more play in the playbook, besides just always attack neighbor. I do have a nice wonder spam spot.
Hey, worked last game. I didn't. I sim city quite a
bit. Alright, first religion. We want tithe. We want production. And settle out in 4 turns. Let's move up this way. Really attempted to attack Cole right now. Can't stop horse archer spam. I'm gonna have a Hetcher capital in a moment. I think I'm setting myself up for grief late game, leaving him around. Returns into a border growth. I'd like to purchase that tile very badly. Need a little more gold. What's he got over here? Anything? Well, half dead. Chariots. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go get Kilimanjaro promoted. Even that's a little risky. Moving right by all of his units. So we just keep a standing army over there. No, you can't have my embassy. We're gonna put a scout. We'll scout west here, then go down south, and we'll post a scout up here. Alright, first religion is pretty strong as well. Especially getting it out. Getting it out with tithe. Very, very nice. Okay, 2 turns into border growth. Need to meet another city state so I can purchase the tile. I'd like the city to grow more, but man, it's hard to get away from that production right now. One more expand in here gives us a nice core, 4 cities. I think I'm going right there. For the 3 oases, the sheep, the horses. Looks pretty good. Okay, so there's land off to the west, so his capital is not coastal. That means a lot in terms of not having to worry about frigates from him. He can spam one city frigate shit, and that's fine. Alright, these tiles, the city's basically improved. The only tile left to do is that one.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Mr. Filthy Robot. What's up?
Got a troll. Let's mute that real quick.
Hey, Filthy. How well is your knowledge on OBS?
Not that great.
Did you ever have any issues with static with your mic?
No. I think that's mic related, not OBS related. What's the plural of Oasis? Tribute train into Wonder Spam. That's pretty accurate. I need gold though. I'm really suffering on gold per turn right now. Okay. It's not growing towards the luxury either. What do I need? 40 gold for that. If I delete the battering ram, how much do I get? Does it tell me? It doesn't tell me. I thought OBS actually told me. I very much need that happiness. And it's not growing there. It's not going to give me... might give me... all it takes is 7. Alright, let's try. A little sketchy. There it goes. I will get it. Alright. I do need that going. And I'd actually rather work a little tiny bit of gold more than that. That's perfect. We will probably build another horse archer in here because that's going to affect our military score. We just deleted a lot of military. Grab that instead. Petra next turn. Let's go ahead and grab a horse archer out of here. Just keep the deterrent up for coal because our army score is going to fluctuate next turn. I'd rather get the watermill, but it's not an option. Scout back here. City states, hopefully. Hang out. Settler is done next turn as well. Put a mine on that. Okay. Alright. Come up this way. City's done. It can grow again if it had growth, which it doesn't really. Let's grab a granary in here. Once it's finished the granary, we can work with that. City's grown as well. I want it to keep a little short on happiness, so let's actually just a little bit of mix there. Oh, they have Lake Victoria. That's interesting. It's happiness. Petra's done in here. Grab a watermill, then straight into whatever it's called. Can I trade with Malacca from here? I can't. They want a trade route. What's my highest grossing trade route right now? Tillis Court to Geneva. That's fine. Can run straight through a barb camp over there, unfortunately, but I'm going to post the scout down there at some point. Probably soonish. And wait there. How many turns? 7 turns. We can chop this tile. I would have taken out Geneva had I realized that. It's coastal with the Lake Victoria. It's too bad I didn't find that. Natural wonder found for Geneva. Really? Couldn't have been Geneva. Must have been someone else. It's funny. I don't think coal is done with the military spam. We'll start for civil service. I want to settle there. I can immediately improve the gold for trade if I do that right. Chop this out. Should be happy again very, very soon. Another horse archer. Yeah. Cole's still top military. There's no military over here. This is a hard point to attack from. I'm expecting to see, and he's Polynesian, I'm expecting to see embarked chariots over there, and I'm going to have to shoot all of them with camels, chariots, horses, whatever they're called. Okay. We need to get our little Mantorp city growing down here. Needs civil service. That's part of the reason why I'm taking the civil service so hard. I have a million freshwater tiles in the capital, and a million other tiles down here. So I want to keep working the gold, get Machu Picchu after. A mausoleum of Halicarnassus would be amazing. I just don't know if I can have the time with coal as a neighbor.